God's been extremely kind. Thank you very much for all the support. It was a struggling phase, but I think I ruled my struggling phase. Always safe. So thank you very much to each and every individual who supported me, who didn't support me also, they have their own reasons. Thanks to BCCI, thanks to the Supreme Court, thanks to Ombudsman DK Jain sir for giving me an opportunity from next year. It's a great news for me. I have a proper roadmap now. I will follow that and I will not disappoint any of my fans, any of those people who supported me, especially for Kerala State. I will make sure I train really hard and I make a comeback, not just for the Kerala cricket team, but I am very confident that if I keep performing, you all will support me and put me in the list of the cricketers who plays for the country. So I'm looking forward to play every game as much as possible.